Hello everybody and welcome back to Raft. My name is Big Ego Gaming and I came and stuff went to shit. I just logged in and stuff went to shit right off the bat. I have no more logs. Or planks, I mean. That stupid shark was eating my raft. I was starving. I was dying of hunger. And yeah. So. Now. I want to try getting some actual progress done in this episode, not just sitting here with my thumb up my ass. No, shoot. Oh, my webcam. Everything's going to shit in this episode in the handbasket. Are you kidding me? I need to get that upgraded hook. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. No! What the heck? I need a new mouse, guys. Or it's just something in my settings. I'm not close enough, am I? Unbelievable. So much for progress, eh? I need planks. I'm halfway there. Oh, I'm halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand, baby, I swear. Oh, I have to stop singing that song or else I'm gonna get copyrighted just for singing it, no music. Come on, barrel. Are you kidding me? Okay, there's two barrels coming right to me. In the corner, but whatever. Don't you dare come and eat my boat. No, they're sliding right beside me again. There we go. Now I can make what I always wanted in life. Are you kidding me? That shark is an asshole. R to rotate. and then craft a fishing rod. Because for some strange reason, everything likes to go wrong. Why are the barrels going away from me? There we go. Oh, I'm one short right there. If I die after all this work, ooh, pretty colors. Okay. He has to die sometime, I mean. Shoot! Okay. Everything just went to shit in a handbasket again. Jump! What did he take? Oh, the mother humper. I'm going for it. Ow! Come on, get back on! Oh. The fish couldn't cook any faster. Right into his mouth. There we go. Huh. What What else can I put in here? Can I put actual tools in here? And to research? Nope. I just wasted a whole ton of durability. My swamp! Okay, well... I think I'm gonna leave this episode here, and maybe even the game, until I, like, have someone to play with, because, oops. Because it's getting awfully, like, repetitive, like, and a little bit, like, difficult to, like, survive on my own, because there's so much to do. And the first part where, before I just the food and the water situation I could do, but like collecting, building, researching, crafting is starting to get a little bit farming is starting to get a little bit too much in the game for one person. I'm trying to get my friend to get the game so that we can play together, or maybe I can record us playing. But it's totally up to him if he wants it to be recorded. But yeah, I think I'm gonna leave Raft and maybe play it on my own time, because these games cost money, which is retarded. Why would you charge for a game on that you can download. Like, I don't get it. Anyway, money is a social construct, and it's stupid, but that you need money for everything, even though, like, some of these things are, like, disposable or whatever. Like, this, a drink is $3, and, you just end up not keeping it, so that it goes through you in a day, and then, yeah. So money's retarded, but you need it to survive, which is really too stupid, but. Anyways, I'm going to talk to you guys in the next episode. I don't know why my Cortana keeps waking up. Anyways, talk to you later. Bye.